mission, this company produces a lot of fuel for space flights. With cooperation between Russia and Elon Musk, things can happen. Some 20 years ago, Musk had a business trip to Russia. That was around October 2001. Then, he wanted to purchase a converted intercontinental ballistic missile. So, Musk held several meetings with representatives of